this, but I'm prepared to tell you. You know, I won't say where this came from. But it's somebody that has seen, you know, when Paul from Ayr comes on, he says that there's going to be, the devil's going to be around for a while, and then Jesus is coming back.
Yes.
Now, this person...
That is his belief.
Yeah, but this person had a vision that Prince Charles is actually Jesus coming back.
Hmm.
Now, it's very... I know it requires, you know, a bit of thought and a bit of a leap there, but, you know, that when Prince Charles ascends the throne, that will effectively be the Messiah returning to Earth.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I know you're sitting there, you're going, well, I'm not sure about that, but that was... It was what came in, somebody saw as a vision.
Yeah.
So I'm only repeating what I've heard.